Welcome back, everybody. Twitch367 here, and today we're going to continue with episode 13 of our Breath of the Wild series here on the channel. Once again, if you guys want to interact with me or any of the other members of the Discord, take a peek at the Discord link in the description. While you're down in the description, take a peek at all the other social media links, including the 10% off Debbie link. Helps me out, helps with the company, and it's a great thing to do. That being said, last episode we looked for the cursed statue. We also got another heart. And what else did we do? Oh, we upgraded our bombs. So I'm hoping this episode we can actually find the cursed statue. I do want to eat though. Okay, perfect. So, cursed statue, is that what this is? It is. Closest spot, I guess, would be... probably this tower. Like, I did watch a little tutorial on this, by the way. Just, it's been a little while since I watched that video, so it's a matter of trying to remember how exactly to get to it. Little worried that I might not make it. We're up top currently. Am I supposed to just make the... perfect. I kind of figured that was the case, is just make them look alike. Okay, so I believe you're supposed to go this way. And then, I believe it was through this way? Yeah, I think I have to wait till night time though. Alright, I don't know if there's a way to wait. Okay. I'll get a bonus of getting my hearts refilled, but it says that an inn or a stable, and I'm curious if it also works with this place over here. I mean, it is already 4:25 p.m., 4:30 p.m. Might be able to just wait it out. In that case, I could start cooking. Sleep until night. Okay, so from there, I should be able to grab a new weapon. And now, of course, we just have to walk all that way again. But this time we should see a statue with, like, glowing eyes. And I believe we just have to shoot it in the eyes with the bow. Yep, see it right there. All right. Okay, so I see a chest there, though. And I'm just gonna go ahead and stop time. All right, let's just wait this out again. Alright, there's one box. Looks like there's a second one. Okay, so there that is. If I wait for it to get back underneath, I can glide to it after I freeze. Almost. Okay, so this time all right. another spirit orb, and our health restored. Alright, I guess there must be like a shrine up above there or something, because my thing's just going off. I mean, I could look into it real quick. I don't know if I can get up there safe enough, though. Or at least have enough stamina to get up there. As tempting as another heart would be, I think we should probably upgrade our stamina the next go around. This doesn't look like a terrible spot to climb up. Like I said, didn't look like a bad spot to climb up. Alright, you need me to go this way. Curious if it's up top there or something. my signal's coming from that way, so I'm gonna go back around and find a nice spot to start climbing there. This doesn't look like a terrible spot to climb up. Looks like there's plenty of like flatter spots. Hoping to see a shrine somewhere. That one's just gone. No, I'm not hearing it go off, but I was hoping I could like see something from up here. Unless it's saying there's one in the water somewhere. Thank you. Alright, this area does not look safe at all. Took out him. Ooh, fire arrows. There might be one down that way. See a boat over there, though. All right, I think I'm just gonna try to run it for the most part. You get out of here. Alright, well, we died. Anyway, that is all the time we have for this episode. Anyway, if you guys did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you have not already. We at least found the cursed statue, and unfortunately we weren't able to find the last shrine that we were looking for there, but we'll probably find it in the future. So with that, hope you guys have a good one. I'll see you in the next episode. See ya.